the system needs fundamental change. 64% thinks the government should guarantee health care for all. 62% think the Democrats are more likely to improve health care. This is the third most important issue. It was second when I first wrote this presentation up, and then it was eclipsed by the things that are going on in the hospital, I mean in the economy. I'm going to go out on a limb and say that one of these three people is likely to be our next president.